Humanity stands at a precipice. For the first time in history, we are developing artificial minds that could exceed our own capabilities and redirect the course of civilization. Throughout history, humans have created increasingly sophisticated tools to extend our capabilities and to survive. To create and use tools is to be human.
But AI is fundamentally different from any other technology we've built.
The world's largest corporations and most powerful nations are racing each other to build artificial general intelligence, AGI, an AI system that can match or exceed almost all human capabilities. Hundreds of billions of dollars are being invested every year. This race exists because of the belief that intelligence equals power. A nation or company that has access to more advanced AI has a massive competitive advantage in every arena: scientific, technological, military, and economic.
But when it comes to AGI, this reasoning is dangerously wrong. The AGI that nations and companies are racing to develop cannot be reliably controlled by any human institution. AI systems aren't programs engineered by people. They're digital constructs grown using giant computations on huge amounts of data. We don't really understand how they work or what's going on inside of them. We're far closer to building AGI than to understanding how it might be controlled.
The risks of developing AGI are too numerous to name, from a rapid concentration of power by corporations, governments, or AI themselves, to massive societal disruption, including the collapse of social and economic structures, increased geopolitical instability, the empowering of terrorist organizations, and the development of chemical and biological weapons.
These risks are not speculative. We're starting to see many of them already. Now imagine how much more dangerous the world would be with vastly more powerful AI systems.
But this uncontrolled race isn't the only option. Humanity does not need to mindlessly hurtle towards oblivion. AI systems will and should be built, but we don't need to build AGI.
It is not controversial to say that we should turn away from technologies that could be harmful to civilization, like we do with biological weapons, space weapons, genetic engineering on humans, and eugenics.
We can impose clear limits, lines we won't cross, and things that we won't do as we build these systems.
The most dangerous AI systems are those which combine high intelligence across many domains with a high degree of autonomy. The danger zone is at the intersection. Today, these properties are unique to humans and grant us the power to shape the world.
We can build AIs that are powerful and useful, but controllable if we keep them out of that zone. This tool AI can help us develop new technologies, advance scientific discovery, and improve the quality of human life while remaining under human control. We can get the benefits of AI while responsibly managing the risks. It's not going to be easy, but it is possible.
We need to close the gates on unchecked AGI development. We propose hard limits on computational power, enhanced liability frameworks, and comprehensive safety standards. Technologically, all of these are possible today. We need your help. Now is the time to act. Whether you're a technologist, policymaker, journalist, business leader, or concerned citizen, your voice matters. Join us in ensuring that artificial intelligence remains a tool for human flourishing rather than a runaway force that pushes us aside. Let's keep the future human.